From what they wore to the songs they played, attendees of the Azimio La Umoja convention were a colorful lot. Orange and blue were the theme colors of the day, with traders also taking up the opportunity by selling Raila Odinga branded items. Raquel Mwegai reports on the exciting moments that led up to the major announcement by Raila Odinga.
It was all orange along roads leading to the Moi International Sports Center, Kasarani. Whether or not they caused traffic snarl-ups was not an issue of concern for the moment. All that mattered was that there was an important function that deserved a dramatic entry. This school bus is parked outside, a testament of how far a majority of the people had come from.
Nimesema lazima nifike hapa kwa niaba ya wenzangu ili ndio tuweze kukamilisha hiyo safari ya baba.
Within the stadium, it was an orange and blue affair. For many, their garments spoke loudly of what Raila Odinga meant for them.
Mutasalia kidogo.
Mimi natoka Rodi Kopany, county ya Homa Bay. Nilitoka saa 8 juu jana nilishinda kazini kutafuta pesa ya mafuta ya pikipiki. Sisi hatutaki kuchangiwa. Mimi napenda baba kulingana na mali ametutoa mpaka mali ametufikisha kwa saa hii.
The five stars under the Azimio La Umoja tag, quite symbolic of the fifth presidential attempt by ODM leader Raila Odinga, an attempt at becoming the fifth president of Kenya. And while everyone who came here appeared to make the most of it, entrepreneurial Kenyans were not left behind. So was the Ministry of Health that set up a vaccination site within the center grounds. Security officials stood watch as they sought to protect vulnerable Kenyans. However, a number of pickpocketing incidents were reported. Raquel Mwegai, Citizen TV.